In this video, we will be discussing how to find the sample size for a proportion problem using Google Sheets. Let's get started. So if we want to find the sample size involving a proportion problem, and this would involve the tool down here at the bottom half of this tab, sample size, in this confidence interval and sample size tool. And we know that this problem over here, a political candidate had asked you to conduct a poll to determine the percentage of people that support her. So we're interested in determining the proportion, essentially, but in percentage proportion, essentially the same sort of tool. And we're interested in finding a confidence interval of a proportion, essentially, or percentage. Same idea, same formula, same concept. Now, if the candidate only wants a 5% margin of error at a 95% confidence level, what size of sample is needed? Now, you'll notice that there's something missing here. Notice that we need three pieces of information. Those are what we're changing, what we're inputting in. The confidence level we have, 95% confidence level in decimal form is 0.95. We have the proportion of successes, but let's look at margin of error. Margin of error mentions right here 5%. We'll put that in decimal form, 0.05. And then lastly, we need proportion of successes, P apostrophe or P hat. The proportion of successes is not given here. All we have is the margin of error and the confidence level. But notice there's a note right here. If use previous estimate or 0.5 when not available. So if we do not have our proportion of successes, then we need to just input a value here. So of 0.5. 0.5 is the assumed proportion when no proportion is given in the problem. For a problem like this. So we'll input that in, and now we have the sample size. Notice that we have 385. It's a whole number, but it's actually rounded, and we have a function here that rounds up. You always round your sample size up. If you're doing this by hand, notice that you will always round the value up. So if we had 384.2, we do not round down to 384. It's not the nearest whole number. It's the nearest whole number larger. So it's 384.2 would be rounded up to 385. So anyways, that is how you use the sample size proportion tool in Google Sheets.